A young woman shot by paramilitaries, according to witnesses, dies on camera.